Hello and welcome back to another episode of Forspoken, where we are in the story is, well, we were in New York and were sentenced and all that stuff, and then our life there got turned to shit, really. And then got teleported to the world of Athea, where we met Auden Kane and Robian Kane. Well, ended up going to court again, got saved by Auden, did a jailbreak kind of thing. And then to prove our innocence kind of shit. And to help Auden out with some journals, we had to go find them to some guild building. Ended up finding her father, Robian, returning back to the city of Sepul, where Tanta Sala was attacking, threatened to kill Auden, and some people died and all that. And now we're in the open world, bound to go after Tanta Sila, but knowing my playstyle, I want to explore the world, unlock as much as I can while before getting to the main objective. So if you don't mind so much more exploration at this point in the story over the main story, by all means carry on watching. If not, thank you for your support nonetheless, and I will see you in the game.
Journey's end.
Well, that was quick.
There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
What didn't I do?
Guarantee it won't fall down while you're inside, you know?
If you're trying to lighten the mood, it's really not working. Whoa! Bullseye! My ace in the hole!
I don't like the look of this.
Got you on your toes now. Right in the sweet spot. Gotta hurt. No! Man, give it up, will you?
Where did they even come from?
Take them. All right. Oh, damn. This'll do it. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
We got this.
Well, do something.
Ooh. Got one for you.
Fair to middling, I suppose.
I'll give you middling, asshole.
Forgetting something?
No. Wait, am I?
Wouldn't want to leave any goodies behind.
Huh. What's this? This looks so... different from Janoon.
Badness is like a fingerprint, and two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from.
A little there.
Only a little? Miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. Gotcha.
I may not be able to protect you as well as I usually do.
Great. That's all I need.
Not much, but you never know.
Huh?
This looks like a big one.
Let me at him. Can you just not? How'd you like this? That's not doing much.
Your chance.
Here it comes.
You certainly seem to be, yes.
like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it?
Might as well hold on to this.
Your chance.
On it. There it is. Uh-oh. Aha!
You might want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I? Right in the sweet spot. Click. Next.
You got quite good at this.
Yeah.
This is yours to lose now, Frey.
Why did you have to say it like that? Let's see. Try this for size.
Get out of the way.
My ace in the hole! Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless. There's nothing here.
Well, left at least.
Don't save your sympathy. There are far too many of these places to mope about every last one.
Got you on your toes now. Too close. You're gonna love this.
That was straightforward enough.
Easy for you to say. There. Treasure. There's a ton of these ruins with no roofs, huh?
Something must have hit the buildings hard.
You can say that again. Hard to imagine what could do that. New York. Because this place is insane.
Ha! This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best.
Gotcha. Try this for size.
Look out!
Eat it.
Look out!
Like that! Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Mother Nature would like to.
Since you're getting better at this, Frey.
How could I not? It's that or get my ass whooped.
Stay with me.
Damn it.
Performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.